All right. Let us do this. Time to die. Fast.
I've lost sight of me.
Crazy. Holy crap. No, I should think about.
Wait,
oh, there we
don't
go.
Don't kill me, I surrender.
Where's the Quarian?
She's not here. I don't know where she is.
Yeah, where's
the
Quarian?
He's not Marine now. Let me kill him.
Wait, wait, I don't know where the Quarian is, but I know where you can find her. The Quarian isn't here, said she'd only deal with the Shadow Broker himself.
Face to face? Impossible. Even I was hired through an agent.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker, ever. Even I don't know his true identity. But she didn't know that.
I knew his true identity.
I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for.
Give me the location. Now.
Here on the wards, in the back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry.
Got it.
What are you doing?
The Shadow Broker paid me to kill him. I don't leave jobs half done.
We don't shoot unarmed prisoners.
How many people died because of him? He brought this on himself. Besides, we have more pressing concerns.
Yeah, he's got a point.
The Quarian's dead if we don't go now.
Wait, hold on. Are we timed? Yeah, we're timed. Hold on. If I pause it, does it stop the timer? Hopefully it does, because, I'm trying to, sure, we'll go ahead and put that. Wow, dude, that is really bright. Okay, Garrus, my man. Actually, you know what? We're fighting humans, so we'll just make him chemical. He also uses a sniper, so. Shotgun mostly, aren't you, Rex? We'll go ahead and give you that. Alright. Okay, and as for squad. I can equip heavy armor, but I don't have enough points. What's the point amount? How many points do I need? I don't even see it. It's probably staring me in the face. Alright, okay, let's upgrade Garrus. Encryption. Assault rifle. Barrier was very bullshit. Shields. All right. Okay, I think we're good with that. Let's do it. You guys like my armor? It's whatever. It's state of the art. I made it myself.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
I've lost shield.
Ah, there's another guy over there. Now it is wrong. I smacked him. Save you, Tali. I'll save you. There she is, Tali.
Did you bring it?
Where's the Shadow Broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off.
Ooh. Yeah, boy. Uh-oh.
Finally, some action.
Oh, shoot, man. It's terrible. Overheated. You're lucky I'm gonna shoot you in the face! Am I over here forever? Is that what? Clear.
I knew I couldn't trust him.
You alright?
Were you hurt in the fight?
I know how to look after myself. Not that I don't appreciate the help. Who are you?
I'm Jared Shepard.
My name's Shepard. I'm looking for evidence
no,
to prove
Jared
Saren's a traitor.
Then I have a chance to repay you for saving my life. But not here. We need to go somewhere safe.
We could take her to the human embassy. Your ambassador will want to see this anyway.
Alright, let's do it. Loading.
You're not making my life easy, Shepard. Firefights in the wards, an all-out assault on Korra's den. Do you know how many?
Who's this? The Quarian? What are you up to, Shepard?
Making your day, Ambassador. She has information linking Saren to the Geth.
Yeah, that's right.
Maybe you better start at the beginning, miss.
My name is Tali. Tali Zora Naraya.
We don't see many Quarians here. Why did you leave the flotilla?
I was on my pilgrimage, my rite of passage into adulthood.
Tell us what you found.
During my travels, I began hearing reports of Geth. Since they drove my people into exile, the Geth have never ventured beyond the Veil. I was curious. I tracked a patrol of Geth to an uncharted world. I waited for one to become separated from its unit. Then I disabled it and removed its memory core.
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died. Some kind of defense mechanism.
What did you find out?
Most of the core was wiped clean. But I salvaged something from its audio banks.
Is that right?
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
The conduit,
That's Saren's voice. This proves he was involved in the attack.
We've got it.
Saren
now.
Won't get out of this one.
Wait, there's more. Saren wasn't working alone.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
The Reapers.
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
I feel like I've heard that name before.
According to the Memory Core, the Reapers were a hyper-advanced machine race that existed 50,000 years ago. The Reapers hunted the Protheans to total extinction, and then they vanished. At least, that's what the Geth believe.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
The vision on Eden Prime. I understand it now. I saw the Protheans being wiped out by the Reapers.
The Geth revere the Reapers as gods, the pinnacle of non-organic life. And they believe Saren knows how to bring the Reapers back.
No, I think he does.
The Council is just going to love this.
The Reapers are a threat to every species in Citadel space. We have to tell them.
No matter what they think about the rest of this, those audiophiles prove Saren's a traitor.
The Captain's right. We need to present this to the Council right away.
Let's do it.
What about her? The Quarian?
My name is Tali. You saw me in the alley, Commander. You know what I can do. Let me come with you.
Yeah, let's do
it. I'll take all the help I can get.
Thanks. You won't regret this.
Anderson and I will go ahead to get things ready with the Council. Take a few minutes to collect yourself, then meet us in the tower.
Alright. Okay, so what we're going to do here, we are going to bring Tali, and we are going to bring Garrus. Pretty good combination, I think. Alright, so now we'll head to the Council Tower. You know what, we'll go ahead and... There we go. Oh. There we go. Okay, and we'll head into a transit. And head to the Council Tower. And we'll probably go to video there.
Excuse me, Commander Shepard. Could you spare a moment of your time?
No. See how I blew that guy off. So awesome. Let's do it. Alright, let's go to the Council Tower. Citadel Tower. Wow, the Council Tower? It's not what it's called. Oh, stupid. Okay. Alright. So the next video, we'll go over there and talk to the Council, where Captain Anderson is, Mr. Anderson, and continue our Mass Effect journey. So we'll see you guys in the next video.
Later!